Right, now keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed.
Yo, it is a new day. Yeah, welcome back to my channel. We are back at this place. So I'm gonna be doing some of my personal toughest challenges today. I'm probably gonna break my neck today. I don't even care.
Don't worry, I'll upload the video for you.
Oh man, don't even know my password. You get me?
Come on, just hack your IP address.
Nah. Who the f*** is this geezer? Oh, there's a few things I'm probably gonna cover in this video. Thumbs up if you want to see more of the sound effect shit. They make brilliant. Okay, no more sound effects. Okay guys, so we're just doing a little warm-up to get us ready for the rest of this video. Let's see if Luke can replicate the Jordan logo. 3, 2, 1. Now. Yo. You see this wall in front of me? This is why I'll get Luke in my vlogs. I'll explain the challenge that I have for myself to you guys. This wall in front of me, I'm gonna be bouncing on my back on this trampoline. I'm gonna be bouncing up, touching as high as I can with my feet on there, bouncing back down onto my back. Challenge is to get as high up as possible on these black panels. The challenge is to get to this one here, which is one before the top. If I could get to the top, yeah, then that's next level. Yo, you're gonna be in the video for this. Oh my god. Oh my god. You gotta be banned from trampoline parks. Got one bounce to bounce. Jump from this blue platform. You gotta jump onto that grey one there. And you gotta make it all the way over to that other blue mat in one bounce.
I'll give you a grab.
Let's do this. Oh my god. Let's see if I can master a double backflip.
I don't know if he's going to do it, but I'm nervous for this guy. Watch this.
You don't want to see something? Luke, yeah, has never done a backflip in his life. He's going to try to do a double backflip for the video.
No chance.
Yeah, bro, basically, you get money.
Oh,
yeah, you got 3, 2, 1. No, Luke's gonna email customer support and they're gonna reply saying we'll get back to you in 72 hours. So this guy, yeah, is a genius on the floor and on a trampoline. He's gonna attempt as many backflips as possible on the ground. Is that? Why do you look like spaghetti bolognese when he did that?
No, what did your mum feed you, bro?
Sam_KOJO.
Yo, so my girlfriend has the biggest phobia of broken coat hangers. Where at Asda?
These are 8 for £1.
Nah, don't mind, get them as well, bro. Yeah. That's enough.
Are we good from there?
I think we have all the coat hangers. You wouldn't believe that my girlfriend's scared of coat hangers, would you?
Well, what's the idea of buying so many then?
We're gonna like cover a whole house in them to scare her.
That's an awful thing. If that was me, I'd beat the
shit out of you. Bro, you got so many hangers, man.
I don't even think I've let you in on what's going on. So I'll give you a bit of formal information, right? My girlfriend is scared of broken coat hangers. Not like this, but when they're kind of like snapped and they clang and make sounds off each other. We're gonna prank her and cover our whole living room, cover the whole ceiling, the walls in broken coat hangers. When she gets back from work, she's gonna absolutely stab me.
Guys, rest in peace, Jay.
And I'm trying to like get my target practice up, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it's a lift. Yo, we did it, bro. Yeah, you're recording. Yeah. Chloe just got here, right? I'm gonna get the key for her house off her, right? And Luke's gonna record while I ask her for the keys.
Nah, is he doing a story time video? What is he doing?
Story time. I spoke to my girlfriend.
I'll text you in to come back.
Yeah, it's wrapped up 3 more hours.
I'm going to have one else.
Bye. Love you.
Love you more.
Why is she coming back at 4:15?
Guys, really quick explanation. Chloe's just left. We have literally like a couple of hours to cover this complete room in broken coat hangers. She's gonna tell me half an hour before she gets back that she's coming back now. What we've told her is we're recording a TGF video in this house, so she has no idea. I hope she has no idea.
Yeah. Chloe's not scared of normal coat hangers. She's scared of broken ones.
I don't think they're broken enough.
Why are we breaking out here? That's the stupidest thing we could do.
We need to start masking taping the coat hangers to the ceiling. Now we snap them. I'm gonna need to get on one of your guys' shoulders.
I'm gonna walk in, she'll see all that. Bro, we should do some electronics here and take the chandelier at the ceiling and replace it with a coat hanger.
Are you joking? We came here to DIY some coat hangers to the roof and now we're doing homes under the hammer.
Nah, yo, she's...
Yo, she's gonna freak out on that.
You probably don't understand, like, the phobia of this, right? But when somebody has a phobia, you can't explain why it scares you, because it's... When other people don't have that phobia, people seem to be very ignorant to it, like...
Some people can't even explain why they have certain phobias, because it's just something different in their brain. Phobias can be... You can be born with, or phobias can be triggered by an event.
You can be... They can develop over time, too. I don't even know why she's scared of these. We'll get the answers from her after this video. Yeah, that means watch till the end, Jail. I feel like that's scary already.
Disgusting.
I'm laughing, Zoom. Oh, your belt is like a laser in my neck.
I'm gonna piss.
If you piss on my neck. My neck feels like shell.
Be down.
We're gonna do this strip, this beam in the middle of the house first. And as soon as we've done this, we'll make this look as freaky as possible. I say freaky, but it's only gonna be freaky. It's Chloe. Yo, comment down below if you're scared of broken coat hangers. You're gonna get zero comments because I said that. Yo, let's do this. So much, bro.
Are we bullies technically for this?
This is bullying. This is actually bullying. Please don't do this to your girlfriend. Nah, do it.
How funny would it be if your girlfriend was scared of death and you killed her for a vlog? What we do is we put them like this, and then all you have to do is take the coat hanger and you pin it up like that. Why is it like the PlayStation 1 opening screen?
Chloe's gonna be so disgusted with her house, bro.
Look at the state of this room, bro. Put some of the broken parts, yeah, facing the door when she walked in as well. I'm finally beginning to see why she's scared of broken coat hangers.
Bro, you're getting scared of them, bro.
Nah.
Bro, I think you're gonna prank yourself, you know, bro.
What is that?
Imagine a house covered in coat hangers, like a thousand.
If that was in a horror film, yeah, bro. And at the beginning, it was a little girl walking into a house and there was coat hangers from the ceiling touching the floor. And you had to, like, go through them like that, bro. What you say?
James. One. Email me, bro. Email me.
Bro.
How many views? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Yo! You got this to get me, fam! One hand, you get me! What is that? That is disgusting. Why does it look like an emo decoration for someone's living room? Oh, shit! Look at what we have done. I'd rather have a car crash than walk into a living room full of this. I'd rather my car be cat-eyed than this, bro.
Hi.
Okay. Yeah, you. You could come back whenever now.
Okay, please finish my nails,
then
I'll be back. I'm really hungry.
Okay, sick. What time can you be back? Okay, see you in a bit.
Okay. Love you,
bye. Yeah, she has no idea.
She's as oblivious as a rabbit in headlights. She has no idea.
Why did she seem really like she had no idea, bro? Chloe has just texted me she's outside.
Maybe, yeah, you might like it. Close your eyes. Stay there.
Don't open your eyes.
You won't open.
So scared. I'm so hungry. Is it food?
No.
Are you proposing? Where's Luke and Felix? I can't hear anyone.
Right, stay there.
No, I'm scared. I'm scared. Hey, I'm scared. I'm
Don't be scared.
This is horrible. Where's
come with me. You're gonna come with me now. Put your bag there. All right.
I'm so scared. Don't please let me have a weapon. Why is it? Where's Luke and Pete? Look on here. We want this. There be food.
No, it's not. Right. Keep looking.
Ah, what is it? Ah, what is it?
Right then, keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. Look, look, listen.
You're disgusting! Oh.
Are you scared of them?
I don't know. There's something that creeps me out. They're like, that one there, yeah, that's f***ing disgusting.
Hold it.
I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't.
Oh yeah, this is weird.
Thank you for watching. I'm gonna cut it there. Make sure you smash the like button. If you're new to my channel, press subscribe, because I don't know if you heard the news, me and Ramel have our own channels now. Nick Nack Paddy Whack, give the women snow. Snow, 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 snow,